Sri Lanka celebrates Independence Day with the newly installed president promising to bridge the ethnic divide that still exists following the end of the country's civil war 5 years ago. President Mathripala Sirisena calls for a process of national reconciliation between the Sinhalese and Tamils.